Before we start, please watch my previous video. The link will be in the description.
Matt and Marty returned for his 30th game on Jeopardy. He won a 29-day total of $1,037,001.
As explained in the previous video.
Looks like he got into the Halloween spirit early. He's not the only one.
He got both daily doubles.
The first daily double was a true daily double as Matt wagered all $5,200. That doubled his score to $10,400. He ended the first round winning $14,000. Just as a side note, whenever I'd say he got both daily doubles, I meant to say he got the daily doubles in both rounds. Tonight, he got a back-to-back daily double, so in this case, he got both daily doubles had a whole new meaning. The first of the two, he risked $6,000, and that brought him to $30,800. The second, he risked $10,000, and it brought him to $40,800. He risked $16,000 in total. He had Double Jeopardy winning $48,400. The final Jeopardy category was the continents. The question was, it's the only continent with its mainland lying in all four hemispheres, as defined by the equator and the prime meridian. My guess was Africa? The answer was Africa, which all three contestants guessed correctly. At this point, I started to get suspicious of how easy these final Jeopardy questions were. If you look at the comments in the video posted on the Jeopardy YouTube channel, others were posting how easy this was, saying it was the easiest final Jeopardy. That's not true. There was also Jaws, the Berlin Wall, the Lusitania, Malala, even Locust could be argued to be the easiest. Anyway, all three contestants answered correctly. Matt wagers $22,000. His final score was $70,400. He's now at a 30-day total of $1,107,401. That was an excellent game.
And as always, thank you for watching.